Embarrassing. Didn't realize I had host mode on.
I mean, I didn't have host mode on. Hi, everybody. It's Friday. Gotta go to space on Friday, which is what we're gonna do. More alien isolation. And yeah. I didn't realize I was still hosting Survivor TV. Thank you to Lam for pointing that out. I thought I'd fix that last time, but I guess not. So, hello, everybody. Welcome to the stream. We'll be starting shortly. And yeah, a couple of different things. I realized last time I didn't have, there's a headphone jack on my mic and I couldn't actually hear myself back. So that's why I was asking everyone to check the audio quality, and I've just plugged it in and now I can check it on the fly. So that's all fine. Yes, and we're going to go and see how Mittens is doing. So I hope everyone's had a good week, a good Friday. If you saw the Star Wars things the other day. Yes. Okay, well, enough of that. We'll probably talk more about that if you feel like it in a bit, but here we go. Alien Isolation, and I'll unmute the game. There we go. And yes, let's go and see Mittens. Although last time we had evicted Mittens from the space station by locking Mittens in the lab, android lab? Was it the synthetics lab? And we ejected the lab out into space. And that's it, the game's over. I don't know why we're still playing. No. We went back to the Sevastopol. Are still being hunted. Well, we're kind of smashing the state because we're going up against the Marshals, because they're the ones who trapped us in there. The bastards. Anyway, where were we? So we were looking for a way in and we found a bar, I think. I think it was a bar last time is where we got to. So let's do that. Continue. Yeah, so now everything's fine and we just get to walk around and go home. I'm sure everything's fine. Yeah, you know, Mittens and I came to an arrangement, and I think everything worked out for the best. Hey, Eddie Pie. Okay, so here we are in scenic. Right, and we're turning the power back on because, of course, we fucking are. Pardon me, but because that's all we ever seem to do in this game, and some stuff is on fire. And I got my stun stick, flamethrower, shotgun, revolver. Okay, that's all I got. Mittens violated the truce. Okay, so we have to go and turn the power back on, because, yeah, that's not something we've ever done before. Okay, can I. Who drinks ketchup? Why is there ketchup on the bar? Is that for like a ghetto Bloody Mary? What the hell? What the hell is wrong with you space people? Alright, where were we? There's a door over there. Alright, I have a flashlight. I can use that. Ooh, hello.
I don't know when anyone will get this, but someone needs to keep a record, and I don't know. I came here a few months ago to write about the collapse of a dream, a future gone sour. For me, the people here were a little more than footnotes for my article. Something to tug at the heartstrings. And when the disappearances started, oh, I was thrilled.
Intrepid space reporter.
But now people are afraid, and a communication fault means we're alone. I'm trapped here.
Luna style. Nice.
Another footnote. Another victim.
Ah. Yeah, I suppose people do eat at bars. I suppose so. Right, can I go through this door? No. So I guess the only function. Oh no, there's a box. Aha! What is in the box? Let's see if I can do some crafting. Medkit. Aha! And hey, Miss HQ, how's it going?
The station
Ooh, pipe bomb. Yes. Molotov. I can't make one of those. Max number of them. Well, that'll do. Yeah, people were scared when people start disappearing. Funny how that works. Alright, let's quickly save now that I've collected some stuff. Okay. Ah, okay, so... Right, we came in this way. Because that goes back out there. Maybe the ventilation shaft. Sure, why not? Nothing bad ever happened in a ventilation shaft.
Wait, it's Ripley.
Oh!
What's going on with the androids?
Dialogue.
I don't know.
What about the change in the world status?
Damn it, I don't know. I'm trying to contact Samuels. Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is playing at.
Huh. Alright then. Yep. Interesting. Hang on a minute. Let me just move the mic a bit. Huh. What is in here? Ooh, hello. ID tag. Yep, that'll do. Anything on the space radio? Nope. That's a terminal with a dust jacket on. Copy B. Charge pack. Whoops, gotta stop doing that. Whoops. Ah, here we go. Yeah, Apollo is like the ship, not the ship, the station's AI that runs all the working Joes, kind of. Or that they all report to, anyway. Well, this looks like a power thing we can turn back on. Hop! Ring! Boop! Alright. That doesn't sound good. I have to go through here, don't I? Shit. Ow. Get off me, you... Oh, why do I keep doing that? Oh dear. Oh dear, oh, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Not gonna, nope, dead. Should have gone down the vent. Alright. This one. Current save, I guess. Alright, so we know what to do. I guess I could have, yeah.
Wait, it's Ripley. What's going on with the androids?
I don't know.
About the change in the
do.
Damn it, I don't know. I'm trying to contact Samuels. Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is playing at.
Why did I try and fight them? Why? Why? Let's get that ID tag while I remember. Crunch, crunch, crunch. We have the Flammenwerfer, I just didn't have it equipped, and I couldn't get it out in time. to start using it. I'm from England. More specifically, southeast London sort of area. Uh-oh! Right. Don't have much fuel for the flamethrower. I wonder if... will it help if I go back around? Oh, I know! Yes! Maybe now we can open the other door that was in the bar room. Let's try running away. Let's see how that works. Oh, from Birmingham, I use HQ. Oh, well, good to have you here. Good to have you here. Oh, also, save point. Now, we'll have no favouritism here. Sure. Can I go out this door now? I turned the power back on and everything. Okay, I guess not then. Oh, I guess I do just have to fight my way through. Yeah. Alright then. Well, at least we're safe so we don't have to do that again. The problem is 25 flamethrower fuel doesn't last very long. 4 revolt and... wait, what do I have? I have some pipe bombs! Oh, thank you for following Miss HQ. Ha! Smash the stage! That'll learn him. Woo! Get wrecked. We figured out how to smash the state. Probably not this way. Nope. Whoa! Sorry! Oh, well this is open now, apparently. Nope. What the... I can see you! You're right there. You know what? Fine. Bye. This is supposed to be a stealth game. Oh. The heck? What am I missing here? Door. Nope. Ooh, bad things happened here. Can I actually go this? No, it's just all on fire. Well. I'm supposed to return to the Marshall Bureau, I guess. Oh, well, okay. Okay. Now, someone said last time, hello, Compound B, that this save is a trap in that stuff happens here. So, I feel okay with the save we have. Because we're supposed to be going this way. Okay, this is not entirely clear. Ooh, box. Well, while I'm here, might as well. Interesting. So, wait. I don't think that's paint, Valkyrie Lemons. Is the thing. Pretty sure that's not paint. Well, you know what? I'm gonna get in here. Where does this go? Space flight, sure. Maybe I'm missing something back there. Let's see if this is actually where I'm supposed to be going. Probably not, but, you know. Nope. Doesn't look like it. Alright, let's head back downstairs. Ooh, scrap. Hey, Furnace Craft LP, welcome back. Alright, let's go back downstairs, figure out where the hell I'm supposed to go. Well, we dealt with the robots, that's the thing. Hey, welcome, and welcome back, Lamb, as well. Yeah, I think I must have missed something. That's usually what happens with me. Paying attention to things. Okay. Right, yeah, so this is the way I'm supposed to go. Oh god! More floating The floating weapons really do take away from things. Oh! How did he get down there? Am I missing something here? Alright, I'm gonna get ready with... I have a Molotov. Station separation sequence is now complete. Thank you for your patience. Did he just... Well, it just opened? Oh! Ah, I just clearly didn't get close enough to it. There is also...
Wait, for God's sakes, Apollo's let the androids off the leash. They're attacking on site.
I don't know what the hell this is. They're not just responding to trespass violations. It's like they're hunting.
Oh, good.
For everyone and anyone.
That's,
what do you mean?
That's great.
Stand by.
That's great. I'm glad the robots are now more evil and creepy than they were before. No, that's perfect. That's great. That's exactly what I want in robots. Alright. Hmm. Oh, the lab? The lab was, well, it was a pain in the ass, to put it mildly. What have we got? Stun button charge, scrap. Okay. Uh-oh. Hoi! Oh, good! Now he's on fire! I'm on fire! Ow. Screw you, buddy! Alright, so we learned something. Lamb, where did you send those mods, by the way? Because I can install them in between, because I haven't installed them yet. Where did you send them? Because I don't have them. Because I didn't see a Steam message, which is where they usually are, but...
Join the journey. A wealth of new career opportunities awaits you. Come and join the Seekson family today.
There we go.
Seekson, tomorrow, together.
Huh. I didn't get that message. That's weird. Just send them again. Send me a link again, and I should be able to do it. No problem. Oh, that goes to the upper concourse. I think I actually want to be going this way. Alright, so that will... Yeah. Okay, there we go. I've got them now. That's fine. Thank you, Lamb. So, now we've learned that the androids actually will not... If you try and hit them head on, they'll just grab your arm, which is bad. Perhaps the game is trying to tell us something with the stun baton ammo that we're picking up. Perhaps it is. Must be above. Out here to the left. More map updates. Get that map update. And of course the door's locked.
Wait, I've got some security shutters in my way. Can you open them? Wait.
You bastards, you murdering bastards! Leave them alone! Stand down!
Uh-oh! Oh shit. Of course, because going from A to B in the alien game in this video game is never as simple as going from A to B.
Hardworking Joes, always there, always helpful, always working for you. Our synthetics are made to be simple. No emotional simulations. No
mind. I can't believe you left me alone back then.
It just worked for you. What so you can get off of your mind. Perfect piece of
who said
mind.
That?
Working Joes. Really to be simple.
Says you.
Rescue ships will be on their way, right?
I know you were talking to Lamb there, Valky Lemons, but I'm glad you enjoyed the Culture Clash podcast. And yeah, we were very aware at the end that we went on a bit too long, and we're going to try and fix that for next time. So that door's locked as well. Great. What does it say? Oh, restore power. Of course. I mean, I don't know why I was expecting anything else. Huh. I guess we go up then. Bush. Yeah, upstairs. Makes sense. Screw you! Oh no, we already searched it. Oh no, okay, ethanol. Stun button. Yeah, we only did that was only the first episode, but we will be having the second episode tomorrow. So I hope you guys can tune in for that, or if not, it'll be up on SoundCloud and other places on the Survivor TV SoundCloud and YouTube. Uh-oh. Oop. Okay, that's not gonna open.
Patient tower contains all the amenities and comforts you would expect at home. Solomon's Galleria, our shopping mall, caters to all the needs of visitors to the station, as well as Sebastopol's long-term population. Nearby, our law enforcement officers can be found in the Marshall Bureau, ensuring round-the-clock safety. Finally, the Josiah Six Suites.
Hey, Tricker Gamer.
You're not welcome here. This is it. Last chance to back off.
I'm backing off. And then I'm probably going to throw something at you.
Take him out.
Oh, come on. Ah. All right, fine. You want to be like that? This could be us, but you playing. All right. Damn. Oh, I do have a flashbang. Mop. Oh, come on. Ah, oh, I had... Damn it. Messed that up. Alright, so the current save is actually going to be much further back. And hey, Brain Stew. Yeah, we're actually back here. Whoops, wrong way. This time we know what to do though, so... I'm gonna go with Stun Baton this time. Uh-oh. Oh, come on! What's the stun baton for then? Ha! Get wrecked! Ah, shit. Ow. Get wrecked! Wait a minute. Whoa! Jesus! Ow! Ow, ow, ow! Oh no, trapped back here. Ha! Shit. Why did I go back there? Come on. Whee! Smash the state! Unfortunately, I'm now out of stun baton ammo. Whoop!
Come on, get him!
Hey, Wild Peaks, thanks for following! Sorry! Let's try not to F this up. Ah, Comrade Beric! Hey, Comrade Beric! Alright, it's very loud now. And Ashton! Daddy Ashton! Woo! Hey, everybody! Welcome to the channel! Where... Brainstew! Thank you for following!
I don't know what the hell this is.
Oh dear, stuff is happening.
It's like they're hunting.
For who?
For everyone and anyone.
For whom?
What do you mean?
Stand by.
Alright, well, let's try and get away from the evil robots who are trying to kill us, because of course they are. Because we can't have nice things, you know? Because we just can't have nice things. Like, we got rid of the alien for everybody. Everyone was cool, everyone was fine, and then the robots turned against us, because, you know. Alright, let's see if I remember what to do. Unfollow to refollow. Damn it. Shit. Tracker Gamer! Thank you for following. And I heard an alien, not an alien, robot. Robot. Whoop! Smash the state! Ah, may have been a bit close there. Hey, wait a minute, Lammo is following the channel. Alright, we're not effing around with this douchebag. Rubber douche. Right. So I know where I have to go, but I think I have to go and do the other thing. Shotgun shells. Reload. Hey, remove coin. Now you're just trolling me. But yes. By the way, we do have a smash the state count. So if you wanna, I think we can add at least one, possibly more, to that. Oh, revolver needs reloading. Cha-ching! Right! Damn it, Diamond Tiki! I know what your game is. Right, Marshall's with this way. Cuttlefishman! Our Flammenwerfer is not particularly useful because we don't have much fuel for it right now. Right, okay, here we go.
Wait.
Enjoy this short cutscene.
You murdering bastards! Leave them alone! Stand down!
Right. Damn it! Worst, best worst chat confirmed. Angnor.
Wait.
Now that one I can't remember, but I think you might have been following already. But thank you all the same. I don't know. So many new followers! So many! This is... yeah! Devin Sanity! Okay, wait a minute. Wait a minute. So I remember what I have to do, which is go upstairs. C plus chat. No! Damn it, Navarin! Navarin! Oh shit! Hello! Goodbye! Ow! Okay. You know, you could have just been cool. Yeah, could have just been cool. What? Oh, come on, what? Are you serious? Oh, Alex finished and a couple of name drop. Oh, that's what happened. Oh, thanks. Well, thank you, everybody. And hey, Lure Twitter is now following. Woo! So, apparently you get a game over for shooting. I didn't mean to. It was an accident. I thought that was a happy. Yeah, I thought that was a useful twofer. Alright, so since we're here. So now we have to go and fight those guys again. Alright, so I know what to do this time. Stun button is. No, we don't have a friendly fire count. Maybe we should. I don't know. I'd have to sort that out. Now, where was we? Right. Right, now remember. Whee! Ha-cha! Where is my stun button? There it is. Ah, shit. F'd it up. Uh-oh. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, ow, ow. Smash, 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 smash. Whee! That'll learn ya. Let's reload the flamethrower. So if I remember rightly, there's a dude around here. Oh. Where did he go then? Oh, there he is. Shit! Shit! Reloading. I could just light them on fire, actually. Right. Charge pack. Don't think there's anything else here. The problem is... Okay, so lighting people on fire works great. Lighting robots on fire, not so much. Rock the shotgun for a bit, I think.
I don't know what the hell this is. They're not just responding to trespass violations, it's like they're hunting.
For who?
For everyone and anyone.
So if I remember, again, there should be... Pretty sure there's a robot dude here. Got the stun baton. Yeah, it's just rude, you know, if you get set on fire. Shut up, robot bastards! Ah! Screw you! Okay, so now I actually have my pipe bombs, which is good. Didn't waste them at the beginning. Alright, so let's go and drop that.
Can you open
that? Da 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 da.
Wait.
You bastards, you murdering bastards, leave them alone! Stand down!
We shouldn't be here. You're becoming hysterical.
You bastards!
Okay. Just gonna save some time.
Wait.
Okay, already ahead of your game. Alright, let's try this alternative thing. So remember shooting civilians is bad. Well, that dealt with him. Exactly, it was self-defense. Leave Brittany alone. I just realised Ashton isn't modded. Ashton should be modded. Have mod powers. There we go. Alright, so that went a lot easier. Right, so I think, I'm pretty sure this door doesn't open. Yeah, I guess he did manage to put himself out. I'm ungrateful. How dare you? Mod hype? Get hype! Right. More people here, if I remember rightly. Pipe bombs, usually effective.
Join the journey. A wealth of new career opportunities awaits you. Come and join the Seeks and family today. Seeks and tomorrow.
Okay. Ooh, flamethrower fuel. Excellent. It wouldn't happen to be a save point around here, would there? I can make a med kit. That seems wise. And hey, HP, how's it going? Let's just commit some more things to... sure. What else? Okay. So maybe now. Okay. Pipe bomb. This is the self-defense police. They're coming with us. More stuff. Haven't really been using flares. No, I need to heal. Shit. Oh, there we go. Oh. Reload me revolver. Okay, so now what? Also, when the, oh, maybe this way. Let's reload the flamethrower. Get out a pipe bomb or two. And see if this door will open. It will. Oh, there's a save! Yes! Victorious! Oh, this. Wow, jeez! Yo! There's nothing in there. Sir? Do you need something? Huh. Is this. Are these like. Tiny little hotel rooms? Talking about Germany. Oh, there's nothing here. Well, thanks for that. Thanks for that game. That completely useless computer. Right, well, there's nothing in here. There's nothing in here. This is I think we did this last time in Furnace Craft RP. I can say a bit, not a lot. I studied German for. An amount of time at school. Ich habe etwas vergessen. That should tell you a few things. Alright. Crunch! Hoo-yah! Oh shit. Alright, just the one of them. I can think of a few reasons. Jesus, damn. I can think of a few reasons why I wouldn't ask you about those things. Oh, well, thank you, Miss HQ. I'm glad you're enjoying things. Whee! Now, pardon me while I hack this robot to death. Give me your stuff. An exchange program to go to Germany. Ooh. Well, I hope JR had a good time, because that sounds like a fun time. Med kit. Yeah, that'll do. Oh, right. I forgot I can't jump. Oh, right. Okay, so go this way. Exactly. Elite hacks. Huh? Supply corridor. Anything else down here? Well, we're out of charge for the baton, which may be a problem. Unless we can find some more. Hey, So Sundry! Welcome to the stream. Oh, there's more stuff here, yeah. Well, we're not on fire today. Other people are on fire today. Because we set them on fire, but don't worry about it. Alright, that's scrap. What needs general all-purpose scrap? I don't know then. Well, I'm pretty sure there's nothing else here. So let's... Oh, no, hang on a minute. Revolver ammo. That seems relevant. Cha-chun. Da-na-na. Let's go revolver, I think. Ah. So yeah, it does seem things have shifted to a more action-y oriented thing now. Now that we're shooting robots in the face, rather than trying to hide from alien. Uh-oh. I have a bad feeling about this. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh no, your best friend's moving away. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that, So Sundre. But I wish your best friend luck in whatever she is doing. Keep going this way, I guess. We're home. Oh no. Oh, okay, so there's a door there. But let's see if there's anything else. There's another door there. Huh. Oh, I knew I should have gone left. I knew I should have gone left for move coin. Not today, friend. I'm wise to your tricks. Last time we came across androids lying down, they grabbed us by the legs and tried to pull us over. It didn't quite work. Well, it worked, but we just got hurt. Okay. What's behind door number one? Crunch. Computer. Anything interesting on here? What are your plans? Heard about station decommission. What are your plans? I've got some connections that can help me out when we leave. Starting closer down things. Okay. Whoops. Security risk. Automated janitors are a security problem. Every time they start, there's a risk they'll open up a group for the thing that's hunting us. Oh, well, I like that they actually acknowledge that that's a thing. Blah blah blah. Legal trading. Decommission is final, so it's been decommissioned.
I have been camped out in Galeria Mall for maybe 24 hours. The people
Let's
here,
see.
They're scared. But
no shit.
I believe that Marshall Waits will kill the creature. They forget other dangers. They forget themselves. People are seen by each other for food. Water. I cannot stay here.
Hmm. Interesting. Hey, Storm Pusher is now following the channel. Thank you for following, Storm Pusher. And thank you. I know we've had a lot of people follow and refollow just to troll me. But thank you. Thank you to all my new followers for today. That's really awesome. We've definitely up a good number of followers today. And yeah, thank you guys for tuning in. I do appreciate it. So before we investigate that thing, there is another door here by this guy. Hoop. Okay. Bunch of things. Ah, Furnace Craft LP. Thank you for following. Okay. Ah, okay. So this is the other side. Right.
Always know a working Joe.
Yeah, we always know that they're going to kick my head in. Oh, 44 viewers. Well, thank you, everybody. Wait, what is that? Charge pack. Need to charge pack. None of those things. Well, all right then. Let's see what's down here. No, it's fine. It's all good. It's all good fun. It's all good. Wait, bonding agent. Huh. Oh, okay. There is more to this. Here we go. Now we're getting somewhere. Wait a minute. Well, now we're just back here. Wait a minute. Oh, hey, Morgoth Borglia. I think I'm pronouncing that right. And yeah, we do have a few icons here to count some things. Two smash stations. No helicopters. The helicopter is the only thing we're missing from this stream. Ah, I thought there might have been something else. Ventilation shaft. Shall we? Point of interest. Sure. Yeah, the Legbot now has an updown command. Alright, sure. Thanks for sticking around, Furnace Craft LP. Hope to see you again next time. Alright, one time no robots. Androids, whatever. Oh, we're actually back where we wanted to be now. Okay, that's good. That's actually perfect timing because it's about time I took a quick break. And we will save. Okay, there we go. That's a good point to save and take a quick break. I will be back in a couple of minutes with more of this. In the meantime, get some refreshment or whatever. And yeah, a couple of minutes. Be right back. Catch you shortly. And we're back. Just a quick break there, and yeah, all this Metro music is in fact from OC Remix. Ah, there we go. Welcome back, everybody. Short break to get some refreshment. And now, where were we? And yeah, for anyone who has just joined, who is watching for the first time maybe, or has just joined, if you do want to support the stream, there is a little donation button down below to throw like a little tip my way if you like, if that's your thing. No pressure at all, but just to let you know that it is there, and set up like a stream tip account so you can use your username and stuff and so on. And anything is appreciated, but it is absolutely not necessary. It is up to you, but just to let you know that it is there. Anyway, enough of that. Let's not dwell on that too much. You can't dwell on those things too much. But let's play the game. So, Mad Hatters. I like Mad Hatters. I like that. I like that. That's a good one. That's a strong start, Valkyrie Lemons. That's a strong start. Make it rain. Now, I never said make it rain. But yeah. So, let's just see. The Hatless. Ah, that fits better. Hey, what's his face is gone? Hey, wait a minute. Mad Hatters? Yeah, I like Mad Hatters. I am fond of calling you guys the Hats Chat. Hat Chat. But that's only on when we're watching on Twitch, not a general term. Now, is there anything else we can grab while we're here? Do 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 do. Hatter's gonna hat. Precisely. Okay, so I think we were here last time. Oh man. Look at the space station. Oh, so this is kind of like a complete tangent, but whatever. So you look at the design of this space station, and after having watched the Star Wars trailer yesterday, I'm glad that this sort of thing is back, because it's worked, it looks lived in, it's got little details on it, it's all sort of bumpy and like a little bit, I wouldn't say ugly, but sort of industrial looking. Greebles, I think it's called. Greebles, yeah. And the new Star Wars trailer has a lot of that as well, as opposed to the previous Star Wars films, which were much smoother. So yeah, I love the design of this game really fits with the design of the Alien universe in general, which is a really awesome thing. Yeah, lived in sci-fi universe is just feel. Yes, weathered is also a good word. Yeah, lived in is probably the most accurate. As in, that's probably what they were going for. Oh. Hello, friend. Well. Oop, sensor. That's all. When you say serious contender, Navarin, hats all folks. I see what you did there. Before I talk to you, I'm just gonna.
But they're all dead.
I can see that.
Why? Why the fuck?
I don't know.
But I think Samuels does.
Samuels? Why?
Wait, send him to access Apollo. I need to find him.
Ah.
Have you seen Taylor and Marlowe?
No.
What the? Here. I think they may have got clear.
That was weird.
Ricardo.
Talk to me.
If I go after Samuels, can you run this place? I need eyes and ears.
I'm not fucking staying here.
Ricardo, I need you to do this. Can you man the station and keep me covered? Ricardo.
Yeah. Sure. Of course.
Sit tight. Lock the fucking doors and don't let anyone in.
Oh, Marshall.
Look after me. I'll come back for you.
Hats off. These puns. It's a catastrophe. Man, I could really do the stun baton is pretty clutch. I could do some more of that. Combine all the puns. Right, that's where I've got to go. This is where I was trying to go before. That doesn't work still. So, I think people were saying last time that this game is something like 18 hours long. So, we may not finish it today, but in the next couple of streams we should actually finish it. Possibly on Monday. But I think we're fairly near the end. Like, relatively near the end.
Something
obvious. Hello. Really could do with the stun baton charge right about now.
I just want to find out.
What? Ah, shit. Stay down! Oh. Of course, he has a stun baton charge on him. Well, alright, that does actually help. Make some more medkits while I'm at it. Okay, so it does depend on how much. Yeah, figures that it makes sense that it depends on how quickly you move through, but we're approaching the end? Okay. That's good. And that's good to know. There we go. The last section of the game can take a long time if you take your time hiding. I see. Okay. That does make sense, yeah. I mean, it's always going to depend on your playstyle, but... yeah. I think, yeah, we want to be going this way. Excuse me. Hello? This way. Revolver ammo. Blam munition. See, when it says revolver ammo, it literally just means one. We found one bullet. A whole bullet's worth of ammo. Anybody else? Hello. There we go. Go around to the left here. I know I'm going to the right. Just being safe. Uh-oh. Yeah. There's a robot. There's a robot down the end. Now, I've got to remember that setting the robots on fire doesn't really do much. That just goes to the upper concourse. Hey, WKPSBFX. Yoink! Ooh. Ah, no worries, I can actually just reload them. And then... take some more! Okay, we're maxed on ethanol. Can I not just chug some ethanol? And then we can pick that one up. Uh oh. Can you withstand my technique? Uh-oh. Shit. Shit. Shotgun. Okay, two shotgun shells will take him down. Which is good to know. Okay, stun baton charge. Huh. This way. Alright, so far so good. Huh. Device invalid because sure, why not? I hear movement in what sounds like the ventilation shafts. I have a bad feeling about this. Now where am I going? Hoi! Bing bong! So now we just have to wait. Can I just say again, I really like the little things like being able to change your focal point. You're like, hut. Come on. Come on. Get to the thing. Open the This is the right one. Yes. Okay, good. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Hazard containment achievement unlocked. Neat! Why is waiting for transit always so tense? Alright.
Focus.
Oh, Ricardo.
In charge of what? A room full of dead people? This is fucked up!
I mean, you're not wrong.
Focus, Ricardo.
If
Samuels can talk to Apollo, he can get the androids to stand down. Then this will all be over.
Somehow I doubt that. Just a hunch. Just a hunch that it won't be that simple. Just a little hunch. Because, you know, things going simply would be against what this game has taught us. Alright, well, I'm going the right way at least. Way. I have horrible memories of this place. Alright, Seeks and Synthetics. Sure. Bing bong. Oh, why did I get in here? This is the wrong elevator. I'm an idiot. Awkward, you didn't see that. You saw nothing. I can read a map just fine. Probably. Shit. Alright, so now I have to go back up this way. There isn't anything here, is there? No, I must have cleaned this out the first time I was here. Alright, back this way. Hashtag bring Mittens home. No! We blasted Mittens into space. Alright, back inside the elevator. Because I'm such a scrub. So current objective is we are going to take the elevator to Seeks and Synthetics, so that we can get, what's his face, Samuels, to basically talk to Apollo and shut the aliens, shut the robots down. Shut the androids down. And the elevator is this way. Not where I thought it was, because I'm a dumbs. Eat. Or is that meat? Yeah, no, it's meat. Not eat. Meat bar. Alright. And this is the correct elevator. There we go. Why can't I say that properly? Seeks and Synthesis. Seeks and Synthesis. Seeks and synthetic. Seeks and synthetics. There we go. So this is where they make all of the robots. That's
Ripley.
Oh.
There's a security alert firing off in the labs nearby. Elevators are out. Looks like the seeds and synthetics aren't taking kindly to a Weyland Yutani model snooping around.
So oh.
You have to climb. There's a service vent through to the elevator shaft around there somewhere.
Oh, I see. So right, because Seekson makes the working Joes, and Weyland Yutani make the humanoid robot dudes. Who are, basically, that's what Samuels is. Ash and Bishop from the films. There's another thing more I can make. Just to ram some items in there. Oh, good. Stun baton charge. That's good. Anything in here that can help? If you can find something to cut through the panel, the code is 8382. Interesting. Went through the elevator shaft and shut the access door behind me. 8382. Okay. Da 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 da. Okay, so Seekson basically produces low cost alternatives to Weyland Yutani branded goods. Interesting. Okay. Mm-hmm. Sevastopol is a ghost town and nobody cares. Interesting. 8382. Alright, here we go. Oop. Is it 8382? Haha! Success! There wouldn't happen to be such a thing as a save point around here. Ah. There is. Hmm. Maybe risking things doing it this way, but there's a save point this way and I don't have to go back through that again, so yeah. There it is. Yoink. Another med kit. EMP mine. Have a feeling that might come in handy. Another flashbang, sure. Alright, save. There we go. Save. Like a screen right below something you have to... Why would you? Why would you put like that in that sort of access panel underneath a screen that you have to blowtorch open? God damned sphincter vents. Wait, now where am I going? Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Very easy to get turned around in here. Right, I have to go all the way back around. Da 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 Dead guys? Ah, getting some Half-Life 2 flashbacks here. Alright. My trusty stun baton. Okay, so we open the door. Didn't get on the floor. Yet to walk the dinosaur, but we're part of the way there. Yeah. Climb the elevator shaft. Which I guess means get in here. Da da da. Hmm. What could possibly go wrong? Oh, good. 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 Oh, hey, Zeke229, how's it going? I don't think I've seen you in here for a while. Maybe I'm misremembering, but hello, welcome all the same. Alright. Ladders. Elevator shaft intensifies. Jesus! I might have known. Oh, goodbye. Shit's on fire. Oh, yeah. Well, I guess we live here now. Oh, there we go. Yep, I got nothing else. In we go. I don't know if the sphincter vents are even in the Alien films. I'm pretty sure they're, you know, designed for this game. Hmm. I don't know, that's a dead end. Yeah, there are lots of nice little touches like shaking hands and focal depth and all that stuff. Oh, did it totally have those vents? Alright, well, I must have forgotten that they were in there then. Okay, well, that's fair enough then. But yeah, I don't remember someone being cut in half by one. I could not remember if they had them. Alright, well, that's fair enough then. Yeah, I guess they weren't important enough for me to remember them? Or I just forgot. It's gross, man. It's gross.
Ricardo, I'm here. Looks like the place synthetics go to die.
Oh, that lost a head. Oh dear. Put you out, your misery. With the ones that are lying there alive is that they will grab you if you get too close, as we discovered earlier in the game. Oh, hang on a minute. Okay. No. By the way, I don't know if I've mentioned this, but I have a problem with mannequins. They creep me out way too much. Just like in general, in real life. So this is going to be interesting. You guys all right in there? I don't know why I would want to turn that off. So yeah, this is going to be creepy as fuck. Good. I'm glad. No, I'm pleased. I'm happy. This is going to be fun. All right, there's another one there that I would want to turn off. Oh, why is everything dark? One I have the most problem with is, so maybe this is something only British people will get, but actually no, maybe not. No, that's silly. I'm sure other places have this too. But when you go to like historical exhibits at like a castle or like a sometimes like a stately home or like World War II era stuff, they tend to put things that are trying to be very realistic mannequins in like period dress, and those ones freak me out the most. Hello, scrap. ID tag. Yoink. Access tuner. Anybody home? Please say no. Reload my flashlight. So what am I supposed to be doing here? Where's that point of interest? Round to the left here. I guess it's this. Sure. Well, I got nothing else to do. Well, that did something. There's another one in here. I got nothing else.
Biocontainment has
Jesus Christ.
Season tomorrow. Come with me, please.
I had a feeling one of you buggers was going to do that. This bastard, like this guy standing here, just so where exactly? Oh, I guess there's more stuff in there. Well, let's go with the stun baton, because that's usually fairly effective. Wait, did I just completely miss this? I think I must have done. Oh, there's a third one. Oh god, this is really weird. It's like an actual hospital. Like a robot hospital. Wait, I know what I can do. Ha ha! This doesn't use up my batteries. Mood lighting. Alright, so I do not trust that one. Like, I really don't. Oh, so I guess this. Yeah.
I can't get near it.
So I turned off the two of the things. You're gonna jump out at me, aren't you? Yeah, well, here we go. All right, maybe not. Got my eye on you. Da 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 da. Great. 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 Great.
I must have access to Apollo. Open the tower transit for me.
Oh.
Apollo transit reserved for Sikhs and executives and synthetics only.
Right. Then I'll have to find a way to talk to Apollo directly.
Bio containment hazard level Omega. All permissions rescinded.
Hmm. Hey!
I don't have time for this.
Smash his head! Kick his ass! Do the thing, Samuels. Oh yeah, we've had the flamethrower for a while. It's a nice impromptu light source so that I don't waste my flashlight batteries. Also, Samuels just beat that guy's head in. And hey, Stream Bros! How's it going on this fine Friday afternoon, evening, day, morning, night? This Friday lunchtime it will be for you. Alright, find Samuels. We can try. We can try. Use button. It's interesting it says use button, not press button. I hate mannequins so much, so much. Oh, seriously, fuck mannequins. So yeah, last time on the stream, Andrew, we smashed the set. We blew the alien into space by putting it in a different part of the station, then separating the station. Now we got back to the station and all the robots are trying to kill us. So that's good. That's good, yeah. It's good. It's good. Gonna have to rain check, blah 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 blah. Normal android behavior, da 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 da. Lockdown button near my desk when these machines are actually worth something. The only display models. I don't believe you. Do 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 do. Best people on this. Showrooms. Yeah, okay. Not much here. You say there'd be much. Oh, there's a lockdown. Okay. Wait a minute. Ooh. Okay, what is flamethrower fuel doing behind the bar? Who makes cocktails with flamethrower fuel? I mean, I guess. Maybe. I don't know. Maybe it's a thing. You creepy fuckers. Da 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 da. Well, this can't possibly go wrong. I'm not walking down the middle of this.
You need an appointment.
Okay, there's one. It's alright, I'm ready for him. I'm ready for him. Yes, I do. Key card required. Ah, shit. Can I turn the door off? Yes! Yes! For traps! That'll shut him up. Have fun getting through there. Molotov 2.0. Shotgun shells. Okay. Fire. Oh! So many things! So many things! I mean, I can use a med kit. Oh, so many things. So many things. It's so good. Molotov, free Molotovs. Ah, and a save point. Oh. Of course I don't trust this for 1 second, because this is far too good to be true, but... I haven't really been using stuff. Like, I'm maxed on everything apart from ammo and flamethrower. Flashlight batteries? Sure. Oh, go find Samuels. Yeah, something's gotta happen, like, something big. They wouldn't drop me here with all of this stuff if something big wasn't gonna happen. Which is kind of, I don't know, maybe that's on me for being too genre savvy. But, yeah. Uh-oh. Yep, here they come. Shit! Ah, now I'm on fire. I'm on fire! That's bad. Fire bad! Get off! Wasn't there another one? Oh no, okay. Whew! Settle down. So the fire... Oh, right, okay, so the fire does work on them, just gradually. Right. Doesn't work immediately. And none of them dropped anything. Keycard required? Shit. Did I miss a keycard in there? Maybe I did. Okay, so I've got to find a keycard. It'll be one of the glowy things. Gonna quickly save. We don't have to deal with those guys again. Maybe the orchestra will calm down as well. Oh, actually, access terminal. What do you mean you need to shut the access door to the elevator? All your guns and supplies mean jack shit to me when the synthetic that was chasing you is still fucking down here! Don't think they see me. Stood staring at your old magazines in the blood pump. Open this door now. Well, that did nothing. Orchestra, please. Okay. Maybe the key card's back in the other room. Oh, wait, hang on. There's stuff in here. Okay. Alright, nothing there. Check the other one. You didn't check all of them. Check the other what? I don't know what. I don't know. Oh, I didn't check all of the robots? Androids? That's probably true. Maxed on all of these things. Huh. Key card would be nice. Right, that's where we were before. Isn't the key card here, is it? Okay, there's bonding agent. That's something. Alright, so nothing here. Or here. Or here, or here. Nope, okay. And I do need a key card. Maybe I can turn the gas rerouting back off and go back through and find something I missed? Sure. Wait a minute. Do you still have my flamethrower? What if you two come to life? Is there like a key card around here maybe? Glowing orange if there was.
Ugh.
Huh. Okay, I guess not then. Unless this is another way in. Or is this the way we came in? I think this is the way we came in. Yeah, that's the way we came in. Alright, fine. I have got this right, and I'm just missing the key card from somewhere. Where, I don't know. I mean, I searched that guy. I thought I did search that guy. Well, I guess not. Didn't have a key card on him, did he? Alright, let's just do a proper tour of here. So there's sensors in there. Oh god, there it is, right down the bottom. That's why I didn't see it. Alright, let's save again. Okay, I'm glad we weren't stuck looking for that for ages and ages. Just a little bit of time. And just to be on the safe side, we'll turn the gas back on, because you never know. You never know. Just close the door there. Door made of fire. Dun, 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 dun. What? Come on! I got an ID tag! Is that not the... Oh. Alright, well maybe there's something else I missed. This part of the game is the not enjoyable part. when you've missed something that lets you get to the next area. Alright, so nothing there. Oh dear. Key card in there, key card anywhere, anybody, anything, anything at all. No, why? Alien, why you do this? Why you do this? Why you do this to me? Ow. I'm going about this all wrong. I mean, that'll take me through there, and then into there. Oh, I hate when I get stuck like this. Man, that ship looks cool though. Alright, let's try a different plan. So this is where we saw Samuels. At least I think it is. Right, yeah. Yeah, there are like three different kinds of door on this station. Right, and we can't go through here because it's electrified. Alright. This is starting to get on my nerves a bit now. Probably just me overlooking something, but. Okay, let's find it. Let's find the thing. Think positive. Think positive. With a flamethrower. Where did you come from? Where did you come from?
Maybe one of these things had a key card.
Oh! Thanks, Ripley. Took forever. Why I can't? Okay. I guess I can't search you. Could have been prompted a little bit sooner. Alright, maybe one of them did have a key card, but where? And where their corpses have gone. Great. All right. What is happening? Nope. Do you have a key card? Do you have a... No, none of them have key cards. That card has to be buried somewhere, yeah, but where? Did I miss it very far back? Do I have to go all the way back? Hang on. Oh, it's certainly not in here. If one of them did have a keycard, I mean, we tried to search the bodies and we couldn't find it, so I guess not. Do we go back to the lab where all of the other ones were? Also, where did that one random guy come from? Like, seriously, where? Also, it took Ripley a long time to figure that one out. Be like, well, maybe there's a keycard somewhere. Why can I not search you? Why do you not have stuff? Yeah, let's go back to the android sick bay and have another look around there. Maybe we missed something back there. Alright. Back to sick bay. To be fair, there were a lot of robots lying around in sick bay. So, yeah. Maybe one of them did have a keycard. Eh? Maybe. Alright, I got my shotgun. I got a bad feeling about this. Do you have a keycard, sir? I can't even attack them. Well. Well, the thing is, it's like I... Alright. Nope. Scrap. Nope. Nope. Okay. To say this is kind of dumb. You got a keycard? Do you have? Don't make me. Game, don't make me go look up a walkthrough. I don't want to have to do that. Hello? Hello? Well, mittens would kill everybody here, and that's a charge pack. Oh. Hello? Okay. Nope, can't search that. Where the what the hell is this bloody keycard? Help. Help. Nothing, just straight nothing. Missing. Like, seriously, what am I missing here? There has to be something. That takes us back out. That raided the place that I was in. Oh. Right. So... yeah. I'm probably just screwing something up royally, which I apologize. Yeah, if you know where this is, just please tell us, because I'm done with messing around with this. If you do, like, this is at the point of getting to the point of frustration. If you know where it is, I will happily recommend. Search their bodies. Right, so it should be in one of their bodies. Until you find a key card. Seriously? Oh, crap. Can you get screwed over here? Can you actually get screwed over here? Because if that's from a walkthrough, like, I will believe it, but... Right, where did the other ones go? Are you shitting me? Oh, no, okay, that's scrap. Good. Where did the other two go? Must be through here. We're down two androids. Where are they? And what is happening? I could try reloading the save, yeah. Because it should be in one of the android corpses, but we couldn't search any of them. And they've all despawned now, including, for some fucking weird reason, the ones in here, which hadn't been activated. Alright, hang on. How long ago was that one? Yeah, okay. Load current save. 2118? Yeah, sure. Because I think we've been looking for this for like 20 minutes.
Maybe one of these things had a key card.
Nope. I can't even search. Oh, hello. Oh, there it is. Alright, that worked. That worked. That was some kind of weird glitch or mistake or something. That was... I'm so sorry about that, everybody. save point. Beep 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 beep. Beep 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 beep. Yeah. Oh well, I guess we just needed to reload then. Alright, got there! Yeah, I think it glitched. Because we did try and search that before and it didn't work. Anyway. I would take a break, but it feels like that was a bit of a break anyway, because we weren't really doing anything. Let's just keep going for a bit. Yeah, I guess that was totally screwed. Oh, this is the other side. Ah, right. So... Oh, right, there's probably more things to turn off. Ah. Let's have a look around. Yeah, it despawned a key item. That's the other thing. Oh wow, that was a game-breaking bug. Yeah, I can imagine, because if it despawns the corpse with the keycard on it, then you're fucked. Which is exactly what it did. Why would you do that? Why would you program it that way? Why would you let it despawn? Is it like randomized? Is it on any random corpse? Oh, that's dumb. That's really dumb. That's one of the few really, really dumb things we've found with this game. Wait. That's not where I want to go. Ah.
When the Guitar is synthetic registered, attempted unauthorized access.
Okay. Like, I don't get why you would program it that way. Or why... I don't know. I'm not a dev, but that's really dumb that that's a game-breaking bug. Because it despawns an enemy who carries an important item. Good going. Good going there. Oh, I've got max everything. That's nice. Oh hey! This ought to come in handy. Alley-oop. Right, I don't trust this at all.
Malfunctioning. Great. Nothing. Just my shit on the station fucking up. The usual.
Right. Oh. Wait, where am I going now? Okay, so I guess I can't use the elevator, so I have to do this. Yeah, I would have thought, like... I don't know if I'll be playing the DLC. I might, we'll see. Oh good, this... nothing can go wrong here. Yeah, ow. Oh, that's cold. Oh, this is a timing puzzle. Da 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 da. Uh-oh. Yeah, because there's... I know that there's a DLC which is the original movie, or at least part of it. It's based on the original movie. Hello? What's your... ow! Ow, ow, ow. Ow, 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 ow. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Ow. Ugh. Come on, Ripley. You can do it. There we go. Oh, God, yeah. This isn't... oh, that needlessly difficult scene in Jedi Academy was pretty bad. Although, I don't think it... I think it was worse. Like, the Jedi Academy thing with the Crusher? Way worse than this. Way worse than this bullshit. Haha! That one doesn't work either. Oh. Shotgun shells! Excellent. Okay, so I can only carry four at a time. Where's my Flammenwerfer? Here it is. I hear a save point around here somewhere. Oh, there it is. Hostiles nearby, because of course there are. Okay, this is actually a good point to take a quick break. And yeah, we'll take a quick break here and then we'll come back for some more Alien. Alright, see you guys in a minute. There we go. I didn't realize quite how spooky that that particular track was, but there you go. Okie dokie. Now, where were we? I'm still looking for Samuels. Just save the game. Going this way. Is that a bug? I guess we go through the vents. Through the vents. Do 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 do. Okay. Ventilation shaft, go. Flamethrower makes for a great light source in the vents. Why is everything so dark? Why? I guess well-lit things would bring me joy. No, it's giving me all this stuff. Is there even anything else here that I can use? Compound B. Alright, thanks for dropping by, Valkyrie Lemons. See you around, yeah. ethanol? Well, there's a door there. Can I actually move? Nope, I guess not. Alright, back into the vents. Oh, we didn't go this way. Right, that's just a room full of stuff. Hop! Just run, you know. Don't tell me what to do. Reload. Ah, shit. Ow, 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 ow. Shut up. It was nice of them to wait in line. Don't tell me when to run. Exactly. Strong. Hats is a strong independent woman. Actually I am, because I'm playing as Amanda Ripley, who is a strong independent woman. Which is awesome. More characters like that, please. You know, this camera system's pretty terrible. Just saying. Yeah, let's turn it off. Beep! There we go. Bonding agent. Anything else? Anything else at all? Maybe not. Sorry, excuse me while I fill with the microphone there. Shotgun ammo leaves something to be desired. Oh, meant to hold that down. You're okay. You're not gonna wake up and kill me. Probably. Guess we keep going this way. Where is my flamethrower? Here it is. I guess more of the same. Don't trip the alarm. Haha! Oh, I wonder if I can actually just avoid them entirely by not tripping the alarm? Sure. I'll try it. I'll try anything once. Nothing to see here. Oh god, a floating can. Nothing to see here. Nothing to see. Ba 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 ba. Rewire device. Come to me, gonna rewire some cameras. Shit, where is it? Oh no, oh no. How about a nice game of chess? Okay, well, shit, I can't rewire this one. Like, oh no, wait, there it is. Haha! Let's play some Game Boy games. Haha! Oh, that looks like Samuels. Hello, Samuels. Hello, friend.
Ripley, good to see you alive.
What's up?
Apollo's security perimeter has been built so that only Seeks and Synthetics can interact with it.
Good to know.
Listen to me. I'm going to have to do something rather drastic if I hope to connect with Apollo.
Okay. You want to tell me what that is? Do I have to come in there and get you? Probably do, don't I? Eh? Doing dramatic things never seems to work out well. I guess we're just going around and around. Oh no.
I've had to divert power from the area to allow me to try.
Oh no. I have a bad feeling about this. Oh. Is that a save point I hear? Yep. There it is. Alright. Save. Okie dokie. Well, here goes nothing. Where are you?
Samuels, that's too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous.
No!
Wish me luck.
Samuels!
Robot don't. MRI machine! What are you doing, Samuels? Oh, is he gonna reformat? He's reformatting his hard drive! No, but what about all your safe games, Samuels? What about your saved games?
Warning. Apollo connection.
He's gonna try and kill us, isn't he?
Apollo, infection has been purged. The creature is no longer on board. The station is safe.
Whoa!
Request that all hazard containment operations are suspended.
Uh-oh.
Unauthorized connection.
Uh-oh.
Ripley, Apollo's rejecting me. We might be in trouble.
Uh-oh.
Apollo is trying to stop me from interfacing. Amanda, you need to disconnect the systems.
Because of course I do.
or the cascade will be fatal for me.
Okay.
I'm accessing SIGs and schematics. Remove the red cable first.
Okay, red first.
Which one's the red one? Wah! Which one's the red? Why can't I find the red? What is happening? Oh shit, no, that's yellow and blue. That's red, red. Found it. Got it. Hup. Blue.
Got it. Blue disconnected. What next?
I'm having trouble accessing the schematic.
Oh, of course.
Apollo is making things difficult.
Of course it is.
I need the next one, Samuels.
What? What's happening out there, Ripley?
The emergency lights have come on. I can't make out the colors of the cables.
Oh, good.
The next one is plugged into a wall socket. There was an upturned gurney nearby.
Ah, found it. Yeah, this bit. Okay, this bit wouldn't be bad for colorblind people, but the last bit would have been.
It's turmoil, Ripley. Look for an open floor panel.
Found it.
There should be a deactivated android next to it.
Yep, got it. Ha-cha! I guess it's this one. Sure. Crunch! Did it work? Did we do the thing? Whoa, jeez. Whew! That was ham. Oh, Samuels. Are you okay? I'm gonna go with no.
You're dying.
You talk like I've had an actual life.
Aww.
I thank you for that.
Okay.
The Apollo transit is open. Once you get into the core, it will talk to you.
You did that for me?
I wanted Amanda Ripley to have closure.
Aww. Right, now where am I going? can I go in here?
Ricardo, if
oh.
you're there,
oh, here we go.
Pick up.
I'm here, sorry.
Samuels is gone.
Shit.
He opened Apollo Transit for me. I'm gonna go straight there. I'll get Apollo to lift the lockdown.
Private transit to Apollo Core, which is back this way. So, right. Actually, before I go that way, can I go out the other way? Go save? What was the other way into here? It was around here. No, it wasn't that. Oh, it was this way. There it is. Save point. Ooh. What is the local time? Ah, okay, we've got like another half an hour. In the scheduled stream title. Title? Thing. Stream thing. They're all right next to each other. Yeah, this game does condition you to set. Oh, great. Back through these assholes. Alright. Good. I'm glad we have to go back through these guys. And I'm sure none of them will have woken up! Watch out! Ha! Can I not search him? Nothing? Okay. I also only have one shotgun shell left. Moving swiftly on. Okay, one time no androids. I already killed these guys. Sure, why not? Might as well. I think I clicked yes there. Yeah. Wait, now where am I going? Well, I can't go that way. I must go this way? There wasn't anything here before. Well, let's have a look. What am I missing? What am I missing? Private transit. Where is private transit? Hello? Private transit. Oh, good. Hey, Cat Card. Don't worry about it. It's fine. It's fine. Where the shit am I going? It's supposed to be back there. The only stuff back there is a vent that goes nowhere and some scrap I can't pick up. The hell am I supposed to... Oh, I hate this sort of thing. Okay... Where is it? Where is the private transit? Says it's there. Is it underneath here? Like on the next level down, maybe? Like down there? Maybe it is. Let's see. Yeah, it might well be below. Let's have a look.
I just found something.
Here we go. Yeah, yeah.
You need to hear it.
Play it, Ricardo.
Play it again, Sam.
You're Marlowe, right?
Yeah.
I'm Taylor. Sector exec Wayne and Yutani.
Oh, the big guns now, huh?
Wait, why am I going this way?
Leave Ripley out of this. She's just looking for closure.
Oh.
I'm looking after Wayne and Yutani interests.
And I'm looking to get out of this fucking cell. Maybe we can do it
again. I do have to go down there. Right.
This is being recorded. You understand?
I saw. Red lights on.
I want data.
Ah.
The location of the planetoid where you found the derelict.
Oh,
the
no.
The origin of that
no.
I can give you that. And a way off the station. You just have to let me out.
I see.
I can probably agree to this test.
So that's how Marlowe got out.
Taylor! Taylor, get me out of the cell right now! Get me out!
Ah, here we go.
I heard it.
So, Marlowe told everyone where the derelict was. Oh, I guess that bridges the... Does that... I think that bridges the gap between Alien and Aliens. It's around here somewhere. No? Oh, for fucking out loud. Right, this way then. How is this private transit? That's a comms unit. I guess we just keep going back this way. It back up here. It doesn't do a very good job of mapping things over vertical space, unfortunately. Well, I don't know where this goes. Oh, just through there. Good to know. Alright, well, might as well save. Might as well save. Okay. Da 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 da. What is even happening? Back up, is it back up here? It shouldn't, no. What? Oh, maps. This is confusing. I'm confused. Why? I should be joining Survivor TV tonight, So Sundre, playing some more Left 4 Dead. Right, I am in completely the wrong place. Alright, so we go back down this way. Sure. Huh. Okay, so take private transit. Where is private transit? Private transit is that way. So, okay. Go back this way. So, private transit. Like, it should be right over there, but, alright, let's get, let's try and figure this out. It's probably something really obvious that I missed. Oh, hang on a minute. No, I can only zoom in on out. Is it above, maybe? There's a door on the other side? Oh, no, this door here. If you mean this door here, no, we went through here. And that just takes us back up and around. Oh, hello. That looks like something. Oh, no, that's a rewire tool. You know where I... let's go back up here. Okay, so we know it's not at this end. Maybe... well, let's go back to the other way. Because if I go... ah, there it is, Apollo Secure Transit. That looks more promising. I guess I just missed that entirely somehow? No, oh no, wait, no, that's how we got in here. So we came out and it's on this, it's here. Where is it? Oh, for fuck's sake. It's not down there. It's not up there. I'm starting to get very annoyed. Wait, where the fuck is it? What the shit? I feel really stupid now, because it must have been something incredibly obvious that I just somehow completely missed. I don't get it. Alright, so this is where we came out. Oh, I hate this. I hate feeling like this. Alright, so this is where I came out. We came out here. There's a safe back here again. Oh, is R switch floor, is it? Seriously? So it is in the admin section. No, we did that. Oh, wait, no, hang on. That's not... Alright, so let's go back to where we met Samuels. Oh god, this map sucks. Fuck it. Let's run! I think this is... God, I hope I'm going the right way. Yeah, no, this map is toilets. No, wait, it's not. All the way to the room where you did the shimmying and jumping, but this time step on the platform. Yeah, that's not clear! Okay, so, but it's in administration, so let's get to administration and work our way out from there. Let's do that. Alright, so I know how to get to administration, yeah. Get back out of this section entirely. We go back out this way. God, this is so not clear. This is like, okay, so all the way into the room we did activate to go to the other side. So we go through here. Alright, I think we've got it now. I think we got it. So we go through here. And then Apollo Secure Transit, yep. And then to Apollo Secure. This is just, this is weird. Alright. So we went past this a couple of times. Wow. It's not very clear, because, like, look. So this is the floor we're on now. And that was the floor we were on before. Both of which look like it should be there. So how do you know which one it's supposed to be?
Apollo, okay. Private transit available.
Anyway, we got there in the end, jeez. I think partly that was my poor sense of direction, but also quite a lot to do with the terrible map layout. Oh, hello, Android friend. Goodbye, Android friend. Eh? I'm here. I'm here. Oh, for fuck's sake. Alright, fine. I guess I have to go and... Hello, friend. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. Not sure if this is right. I hope this is right. I really hope this is right. No, 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 wait, this is just back the way we came. Oh god. Sorry, I'm getting completely turned around. Because the thing was right in the middle of those two. So maybe it is just the cars on either side. And I'm just overthinking things. Oh, God. Space engineers tomorrow. Hmm. It's been a while. Alright, sure. Alright. Bing bong. Yeah? Because it was pointing me here, but yeah, I guess I just get in this one. Where's my train? Where is train? Ah, it's Chronoclissy. All right, that one's not working. Here we go. Alright, let's get to the other side of this. Oh good, Muzak! Got there in the end, jeez. Sorry about that. That took far longer than it really should have done. I've had a couple of game issues today. Yeah. Okay.
We're on the floor above the Apollo core. This whole area contains Apollo supportive systems with the AI core itself at
the
center.
No helicopters yet.
Apollo
prevents. We're not done though. We're not done yet.
Remotely. But once you're inside, we made sure it'll at least talk to you.
Oh well, that's, you know, that's something. Hey Valkyrie Lemons! Ah, you got all cleaned up. Good to hear. Terminal. We got lost in the past 30 minutes. You haven't missed much. Backstory, don't care.
I've come over to Apollo to find out what sent the synthetics crazy. This place has gone to hell. Apollo's redirected core android duties, and they've just walked away from the maintenance we requested after we got the news. Coolant's everywhere, gas has escaped, and the primary access lift has shut itself down.
Samuel's
west,
died.
But apparently I'm pretty fifth in line. Systems are suddenly obsessed with hazard containment. Gonna find a way down. Spreading out.
Find a way to the lower floor. Let's just have a quick look around.
Firearms detected.
You've got to be shitting me.
Place firearms on security conveyor.
Oh, no. Do I have to? Do I... Oh, no, I don't have to. I just... Whoops! So I have to find another way in. Okay. Maybe there's something here. Anything in here, maybe? ID tag. That might come in. That's an ID tag. Oh. Well, how do I place weapons in thing? Oh.
I'll bet.
No! My weapon. No, don't do this to me. Oh, hey, Anubis. Actually, one second. I just realized something. We just had to put all of our weapons into a thing. Can I have them? I want my gun. Great, now. Well. I still have my pipe bombs, though.
Ricardo, the lay-in's blocked off.
The schematics they use for the Sevastopol store should be nearby. See if there's a back door.
Back door, you say? Schematics.
Okay, let's see. There's a power conduit that links to the Apollo core. I can use that.
4938. Okay.
You think you'll fit?
Manus. Take some deep breaths. Squeeze. Easy.
I'm not coming up there to pull you out if you get stuck.
Alright, it's a start. Yeah, Manus is a pain in the butt. I think he does actually have the most HP of any boss in the game. Yeah, I've still not actually beaten him. Artorias gave me enough trouble. Okay, wait, can I have my guns back? Where are my guns? Me what? Give. So, wait a minute. Yeah, you could always summon Sif, that's true. Oh, if, yeah. I guess it didn't help. Power down the conduit, wait a minute. Back this way. Nope. Ah, enter passcode. Right, passcode. 4930. Haha. Haha. Bing, 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 ba, bing. Well, let's drop a save here.
Running up to a live conduit is gonna hurt, though, right?
I'll have to power it down first.
Uh-oh. Huh. Well, I'm supposed to be going the other way, I guess. Seen that for a while. Yeah. What's moving? What's moving in here? When I don't... Ow! Stop biting your own tongue. When I don't have my weapons. What's going on there? Anybody want to share with the class? Don't like this dramatic music. I'm suspicious. The game just took away all of our weapons. Something's gonna be here. I swear to God, if it's a fucking alien. Mittens. We talked about this. We sent you to live on a farm upstate. Injector! Sure.
Great. It's Chief. There's something wrong with your synthetics. The team I requisitioned to acid strip lower habitation just stopped in their tracks. They brought something about a hazard containment order, tried to get into my control booth, and then just marched off. I know I always complain about those
bastards, but it's now just one of these guys.
Their wiring's faulty. I've got a meeting with your boss, Spedding, tomorrow, and I'm going to kick some ass. So when he starts kicking your ass, well, it's coming from me.
All right. That one.
Ricardo, conduit's offline for now.
I've pulled up the Apollo schematics here. Looks like you can get to the access through the turbine shaft.
Whoops.
The turbine's running hot, Ricardo. Full speed.
There'll be an emergency shutoff nearby.
but it won't stay off forever. You'll have to get inside quickly.
I feel like we're close to something here. What time is it? Because I'm supposed to be on Survivor TV in about half an hour. We can go for a little bit longer, but we'll see how far we get. Yeah, the feel of this game, the atmosphere of this game is fantastic. Like, I've been very impressed with the atmosphere. Certain gameplay elements, on the other hand, not so much. But like, the design and the atmosphere of this game is very good. Didn't I already do this? Huh? We're playing some more Left 4 Dead 2 with a bunch of Star Wars mods.
Turbines off. Way should be clear.
Bunch of mods.
If Apollo systems overheat, they'll reboot.
Where am I going? Through the turbine shaft. Alright. Hop! Ba-doo! Adio! Oh, sorry, I didn't mean... I didn't realise that was a twist. I don't have any of my weapons. I do have a pipe bomb, though. So... that's something.
This is gonna be tight.
Good luck. You're getting deeper into Apollo and your radio signal's getting faint. I'm gonna lose you soon.
Great. Just keep them crossed for me, huh?
There's gonna be lots of drones down there, Rip. Could be dangerous.
Good.
Samuel sacrificed himself so I could get here. I've gotta try.
I thought he was a pretty nice guy for a synthetic.
Me too.
Yeah. Well, down I go. Ooh, save point. Okay, I'm actually going to end it there. That seems like a good point at which to end it, because I was worried that we were going to go a while before another save point. So, we will continue the assault on Apollo on Monday. So thank you everyone for tuning in for this. I may have to update the streaming calendar, because I might still do a bonus stream on Sunday, actually. I don't know. We'll see. Because I was originally not sure if I was going to be streaming on Monday, but I am now, so that's all fine. But yeah, thanks everyone for tuning in. Thank you to all our new followers today. We had a decent number of new followers. And yeah, we'll be back. I don't know if we'll finish it on Monday, but we're getting close. We're like near the end. Yeah. But stick around, because in about half an hour on Survivor TV, it'll be me, I think, who is it? It's me, Lam, and who else? Me, Lam, Ray FK, and Navarin? Yeah, we're doing some more Left 4 Dead, and it's going to be a fun time. And Survivor _ TV, and thank you to everyone who's watched and all the new followers today. It's hard to sort through with all the people who re-followed, but we're up to 364 followers, so that's awesome. Thank you guys so much. If you do want to support the stream, there is a donation button down below where you can just throw in a tip if you feel like it, but you know, don't worry about that. It's all good, but it is there if you do want to support the stream. And I may be back with some more concrete goals for stuff next week. In the meantime, I will be back on Survivor TV in about half an hour. Tomorrow on Survivor TV, it will be the second episode of the Culture Clash podcast. It'll be me, Lamoa, and HP Braincase. That's all confirmed. I think it's just the three of us tomorrow, talking about geek nerd culture things. I wonder what we'll be talking about tomorrow. What could it be? I have no idea. There's no big nothing happened at all. Like, yeah, nothing. It's all just really, really like slow news this week. You know, nothing interesting. You probably shouldn't even. I mean, Star Wars. But yeah, and I'll probably be guesting on HP Braincase's stream tomorrow as well, because it's back to Space Engineers, and yeah, that'll be fun. So I may also do a bonus stream on Sunday, just anyway, because why not? But we'll definitely be back on. We won't be playing Alien Isolation, we'll be playing something else. But definitely be back on Monday, same hat time, same hat channel. Yeah. And yeah, if you want to go watch other stuff, yeah, exactly. I was about to say, in between now, you can go and catch Dix's streaming. I think he's streaming some Magic the Gathering. Let's have a look. Live channels. Yep, Dix is playing Fan Sealed. Oh, some sealed action. So you go check that out, and then in half an hour, it'll be time for Survivor TV. In the meantime, thank you everyone for watching today and for following and for sticking around. And I'll see you on Monday. All right, bye everyone. Take care.